Not exactly where he wanted to hit it, but it wasn't the greatest delivery. A little bit of width on offer. Ball bowled him. Just a hint of turn. That's all he needed. A big wild swing. Oh, great shot. Down the ground. A little bit of bottom hand. Bowled him. Beautiful delivery. Tried to whip it into the leg side, saw middle stump go. That's nicely played. The line was there for him to play that shot. Oh, brilliant fielding. I reckon they want to just check it. Burns himself wasn't sure. That point there, the thing moves, the cushion moves, and then the ball comes out.
Well, that's a start. No ball, full toss, four.
Oops.
That's powerfully struck, really good shot. Pivoted very swiftly on the back foot. Max Holden continues his good form. It's nicely timed by Holden and nicely placed.
It's a cracky shot, this.
Oh, it's an absolute ripper from Will Jacks. A wonderful piece of work from Ben Foakes. All that remains to see is, was the foot lifted?
Didn't lift.
Oh,
gone. Bowled him. That's the end of Holden. He survived the stumping.
He's been absolutely unplayable, Will Jacks, this evening.
Catch! Simple catch, very simple catch. Not the middle of the bat, and the last thing they needed. Wickets beginning to fall now. That run rate is not as high as they'd like. Simple catch for Rhys Topley. Big appeal and gone. Two wickets in the over, just two wickets in a few deliveries. He's making a huge impact on this game. Powered away, they need that. They desperately need boundaries just to try and get this innings up and running. Should be taken, yes. Simple catch in the deep, not the power, not the placement. Further problems for Middlesex. Finds the gap importantly.
Well, that'll be handy. Oh, that's a brilliant effort, but not quite good enough to stop the ball from going into the boundary. In the air, but huge boundary out there. Simpson didn't get it and he's gone. Topley picks up a wicket. It's another catch out there for Overton. That's been smeared into the leg side. That will also be out. Rory Burns isn't dropping that. Holman goes. Atkinson picks up his second. Back the two. Be short, surely. Yeah, gone. Full and straight goes Topley. They'll come back for a second. And that will be the end of that. 113 for 9, Middlesex have finished up with, having won the toss and decided to bat first. That's gone miles up in the air. Good luck catching this. Oh, that's really well done. It looked straightforward in the end for James Harris. But he did the cha-cha-cha underneath that before he got himself settled. And that's a really, really good catch. Middlesex have their first. The hurry, oh, hit there, and Amla was floundering, I think. Just the right foot of Helm needed a bit more sting. Needed to get the laces through it. That'll get through. That'll be the first boundary of the innings for Surrey and Hashim Amla. Out. Short and sweet. Harris takes another. Stephen Finn with the slower delivery. Foxes Laurie Evans. Middlesex have their second. Two overs left in the power play. In the air, but it gets through. It's been timed magnificently by Ben Foakes. Got him. Amla closes the face on a leg break. And it's a leading edge back to the bowler. Classic leg spinner's dismissal in one day cricket. And he gets the great Hashim Amla. Big shout, gone. Burns holds his bat up in the air as if to say, I've hit it. Doesn't matter. Ian Gould has got the finger up. Souter's got two in the over. And this game is now alive.
Shouts of catch, but it's bisected the two deep fielders beautifully. Now that's been so well timed. Again, it's a fine connection. You've got to be so pinpoint with your line. If you're not, you're going to go the distance. And a good shot is just that. 50 up for Surrey.
Smashed away.
Blazed away. Up and over the top, it's width again. And it's four again. Well, they're cruising towards this victory target. 13 runs from the 16th over, 92 for four. It's a wonderful way to bring back your half century, Ben Foakes, easing it through the offside off the back foot, and he's looked a class apart. Carved through the offside this time, it's Jamie Smith. An expensive over, 13 from it. This game almost done, so we just need a couple. 112 for four. Deep into mid-wicket, deep into mid-wicket for four. The game is done, and Surrey have completed their second victory. Smiles all round from Ben Foakes. And they move themselves up to second in the South Group table. 6 wickets, the margin of victory.
Sky Sports. Feel it all.